So this is what the heater looks like with the legs that I made for it. So it's going to go in like this, and hopefully everything works okay. It's about 2 feet off the floor so that I get some circulation underneath. So that's pretty much what we have here. So everything should work okay. I will try and make sure that everything works out before I get it set up. So this is what is coming up. So until then, I will put up the full video later.